catching crayfish or crawdads or them little ugly things that sit in the bottom of the river for lunch. Lunch, dinner, whatever you want to call it. Oh, if we can get this one to... Alright, and there's the result of my professional crayfish catching
sophisticated machinery going on here.
Yeah, we caught quite a few already, buddy.
Did you catch two?
Oh, here's another one. Stay right there. Watch this.
What?
I'm gonna get another one.
How?
He's hungry. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Why?
And one more to go into the bucket. This is, see if I can get this without getting pinched. And we'll show you the creature that is very good to eat. There he is. Not real huge, but you still get a nice piece of meat out of the tail. And the kids love them, to be honest with you.
Mini lobsters. So,
it's game on. Oh, right on the edge of that one.
Can I catch? Let me see it.
Oh, he's flying up.
Oh, you got him.
Wham.
Can I see him?
Look right in the bucket.
Why?
How many more opportunities am I gonna get?
Why?
No!
What?
No!
You lost him!
No, he's right here. There ain't no logs this time. Yeah!
How does that make you feel?
Oh, wait a minute, that's my. Pretty good, actually. Finally got him! Finally got him! Walk over where? Get it. Oh! No way!
Way!
Yeah! Not supposed to do that to the camera guy.
Hey, Dad, can I still put a knot with my net?
One time.
I'm gonna catch a lot this time. Oh, look at those.
Yeah.
Huh?
We're gonna do our quick boil on the crayfish here. It's just a matter of throwing them in. When they turn red, they're done. Ready to rock and roll. Yeah.
catch them. It's super easy to kill them, and the hardest part is peeling them.
What are you not enjoying this part of it?
No, this is the worst part. This is the worst part of these things. Everything else is fun except for this. Look at meat and look how much stuff we peeled. It does not add up.
Meat, stuff we peeled.
Non-meat.
What we've got left to do.
Just ready for it to be on. So we can eat them.